Welcome to Metro News, lifeline of your city. So today's issue is on Khalifa raised her voice in support of ongoing farmers' protest in India on Wednesday, February 3. Following her tweets, the Lebanese American media personality received a lot of flack online for her support to the farmers' protest, where trolls used vulgar and abusive comments to target Mia. Taking to her verified Twitter handle, Mia Khalifa had shared a picture from the farmers' protest and wrote, "What in the human rights violations is going on? They cut the interest around New Delhi." She added the hashtag farmer protest, posting another tweet where she apparently was answering someone who called the protest farmers paid actors. Mia wrote sarcastically, "Paid actors, huh? Quite the casting director. I hope they are not overlooked during award season. I stand with the farmers." One user accused her of getting paid for her tweet. Others tried to find a Muslim angle and claimed Mia's real name is Mia Khalida. Mia Khalifa started trending on the microblogging site since she tweeted in support of the farmers. After two tweets, Mia has not posted anything else on her issue yet. Her tweet came in the wake of international pop star Rihanna and Swedish climate activist Greta Thunberg extending support to the farmers protesting against the centrist three farmer laws. Mia entered professional pornography industry in 2014, after which she was publicly disowned by her parents. She revealed in a 2016 interview that she had quit the adult industry after 3 months. Apart from the farmers' protest, the media star has also extended support to Black Lives Matter movement, ill treatment of women in the porn industry, and so on.